Hello, my name is Jason Stevenson, and in tonight's meditation, we will grant the body what it's been longing for: deep respect and relaxation. Your body's a remarkable vessel with infinite wisdom and inherent beauty. It's the ship that carries you through the course of your lifetime. And yet, so often, we fail to really see its magnificence. We often struggle to grant it the appreciation and love that it unconditionally deserves. So step by step in this meditation, we will trace our awareness through each body part, noticing what is there, exploring what we can soften or relax, and gifting each area with unconditional respect and love. Before we get started, I would like to note that the physical body can store heavy and difficult emotions. Moving through certain areas might stir past memories or uncomfortable feelings. And so I invite you to practice this with care. I offer my words as guidance, but if at any point you need to nurture yourself in some other way, remember that you are the captain of your own ship, and do what you need to do to support yourself. So now, before we dive into the body, let's take a few minutes to settle in by grounding and breathing mindfully. Begin by noticing the surface beneath you and the space that will support you throughout this practice. See if you can notice the comfort granted to you by the pillows and blankets and other fabrics against your skin. And now turn your attention towards your breath, minding each inward and each outward flow. As you watch the breath, notice what it feels like to fill up like a balloon and to release. And also see if you can notice the subtle sound of your breath. Liken this sound to the soft music of the ebb and flow of the ocean. As you settle into this practice, you might notice various thoughts arise. Perhaps these thoughts contain images or stories of the past, or perhaps they hold ideas about the future. Whatever you notice swirling through the confines of your mind, acknowledge what is there, and then come back to your breath. To acknowledge a thought, you might whisper words such as, "I see you," or you might offer it a label such as "wandering." After acknowledging, come back to that ocean-like flow moving through you. This practice of mindful witnessing will be supportive of your journey deep into the body. particularly when we experience feelings or sensations that are uncomfortable, it can be helpful to approach our experience as an observer. Discomfort, whether physical, emotional, is not inherent to you. It's a wave of energy passing on by. And so just take a few more moments to soften both mind and body through the breath. And with your next few exhalations, see if you can let the body surrender further into the surface supporting you, and the mind into the present moment. In a moment, we'll begin our journey through the body, but first I would like to offer some guidance as to how we will do this. I'll support you along the way, but it can be helpful to have a sense of what we will be practicing. So shortly, I'll begin by naming certain parts of the physical body, and when that part is named, I invite you to draw your attention there and first take a breath into that body part and relaxing it as you exhale. Then, after softening or relaxing as much as possible, I invite you to inquire into what is present there. Now, you don't need to actively search for anything. Simply notice if any sensations or stories are present. If any of what you experience is uncomfortable, limiting, or stirs otherwise challenging thoughts and feelings, I invite you to send the following affirmations to that part of the body. I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. That is, I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. Let's begin now by drawing our attention to the left foot, feeling and breathing into it completely. Toes and ankles included. Notice what is here for you, whatever sensations or stories are present in your left foot. And then, with that left foot held in your awareness, repeat the words, I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. Now, gently shift your attention to your lower left leg, both front and back, and breathing into it, relaxing as you exhale, and then notice what is present before you send it your love. I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. Sending our love to each body part helps us to accept ourselves in our totality. It awakens us to the miracle of our body, and it deepens our embodiment of self-love and unconditional acceptance. And so, continuing on, draw your attention to your upper left leg and repeat the process, including your left knee as well. Before moving higher, let's repeat on the right hand side, beginning with the right foot, right toes and right ankle included. Just relax, observe, and send your love and appreciation to this part of your body, just as we've done before. Continue upwards, breathing into your lower right leg now. Repeat the relaxation and observation process in the same way. And then shift your attention to the upper right leg, knee included, breathing into this part of your body and relaxing it as you exhale. Notice what is present here and then repeat to yourself, I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. Now draw your attention to your pelvis area, the space between your two hip bones and below them. As you hold this area in your awareness, just soften as much as you can, and then notice what might be present for you here. The hips are said to store unprocessed or forgotten emotion. If you feel any strong emotions come up while tending to this region, or any other for that matter, remember to approach these from the point of view of the observer, or through the lens of your higher self. Just tap into your inner wisdom and utmost capacity for compassion, holding this part of your body without condition, without judgment, with full respect. I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. Now drawing your attention to your belly, see if you can soften the muscles in your core as you exhale, and then witness what comes up for you here. As we go through this, remember that you can always come back to the surface beneath you or to the natural flow of your breath if you need to reground. Sending those loving affirmations to your belly now, if you haven't already. And gently shift your attention behind the belly, into your lower back. Breathe into the lumbar bones and muscles, melting as you exhale. and notice what is present here for you. Send whatever is here your love and compassion and admiration, and reaffirm your support with the words, "I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition." Now, trace the length of your spine upwards and let your attention come to rest on the mid to upper back region, shoulders included. Breathe into these parts, releasing as you exhale. Notice what is here, and once again, offer this region of your body the love and appreciation it deserves. Come forward with your attention now, letting your awareness land in your heart space. Take a warm and loving breath through the heart, softening as you exhale. And observe with wisdom whatever comes up for you as your attention rests on your heart. Now, you don't need to deny or latch onto whatever feelings, sensations, or stories that are associated with this space. Simply be present for your natural experience. And again, I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. When you are ready, gently shift your attention now towards your left hand, all five left fingers and the wrist included. And breathe into this hand, letting it relax as you breathe out. And then notice whatever is present within it. I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. Repeat in the same way with your lower left arm, relaxing, observing, and loving through silent words. Then proceed upwards and grant this same loving attention to your upper left arm, elbow included. Come to meet your right hand now, feeling into its entirety. Let it melt into the surface beneath you, and then tend to it lovingly and with respect. Continue with your lower right arm, repeating in the exact same way. And then shift your attention now towards your upper right arm, relaxing it, sensing into what is present, and offering it your respect. I see you. I love you. I accept you without condition. Now let both shoulders relax once again, and then shift your awareness into your neck, both front and back, and soften this area with a sigh, and notice what might come up, and just tend to whatever is here with patience, support, and compassion. Now, gently repeat this process as you shift your attention into the lower half of your face, your jaw, your smile, your ears, your nose, and all the cells in between, and simply soften, witness, and reaffirm your love. Come to meet your forehead and all those small muscles around your eyes. See what you can relax or let go of. And then notice what comes up for you when you hold your attention on this part of the body. I see you, I love you, I accept you without condition. And diving deep into your eyes as well, envisioning what they look like. And to those remarkable eyes of yours, repeat, I see you. I love you. I accept you without condition. Repeat this process by bringing your attention to the back and sides of your head, letting your entire head rest completely into the pillow supporting it. Come to meet your crown, the top of your head, feeling all the way into it now. Take a long, deep breath into this part of yourself, breathing out with a sigh to release. Witness what is here, and sending it your love and respect. Now hold your entire body in your awareness. Let your entire body soften into the surface beneath you, your breath flowing naturally. And with your entire self, your radiant, unique self, held in your awareness, I invite you to repeat these words just 3 more times. Let these final repetitions be fueled by the eternal fire of your confident heart. I see you. I love you. I accept you without condition. I see you. I love you. I accept you without condition. I see you. I love you. I accept you without condition. If any part of your body longs for a little extra tender, loving care, I invite you to gently place a hand on that part of your body and let that hand support, nourish, and uplift any areas that need the extra care. And you can let this hand rest where it is for as long as you need. And whenever you are ready, I invite you to soften this practice. Let everything you explored here gently surrender into the night sky as you come back to the slow and steady rhythm of your breathing. Allow all inner whispers to dissipate as you tune into the silence behind the soft hum of your breathing. In your own time, you will slowly surrender into sleep and just let the breath continue to nourish you, being your anchor for these final waking moments for the day. And as you drift off, a set of affirmations will play. These affirmations will continue to shift your inner belief structures, working to develop a more deeply embodied, self-loving relationship. You don't need to hold on to or repeat these affirmations. Simply open yourself up to them as they weave their way into your drifting subconscious mind. I love and accept myself exactly as I am. I embrace all parts of me. My body is a miraculous vessel. I tend to myself with kindness and care. I nourish myself, mind, body, and spirit. I accept myself fully. Without condition. I am perfect as I am I release self-judgment with ease. I am beautiful inside and out. I love and appreciate my body. I am deserving of my own love. I am enough as I am. Think positive thoughts about myself. I am worthy of acceptance. My inner dialogue is supportive and encouraging. I am my own best friend. I am radiant and wondrous. I have a strong, healthy relationship with myself. The love I have for myself is unconditional. I love and accept myself exactly as I am. I embrace all parts of me. My body is a miraculous vessel. I tend to myself with kindness and care. I nourish myself, mind, body, and spirit. I accept myself fully. Without condition. I am perfect as I am. I release self-judgment with ease. I am beautiful inside and out. I love and appreciate my body. I am deserving of my own love. am enough as I am. I think positive thoughts about myself. I am worthy of acceptance. My inner dialogue is supportive and encouraging. I am my own best friend. Radiant and wondrous. I have a strong, healthy relationship with myself. The love I have for myself is unconditional.